meet this wonderful golden boy, Fred. His impound number is A1406477. And Fred is an altered male. He is, it says brown and black. He does have a little, you'll see some dark color on him, but he's pretty golden also. And we think he is a shepherd lab mix, maybe some German shepherd, maybe lab. Look at that wonderful tail that never stops wagging. So Fred here is a little on the older side. We think he might be about 9 years old, and he came in from Covina as a stray on September 4th. We think he weighs about 80 pounds. He could certainly go for a couple more walks, but he is just going to make a great indoor companion for someone. Of course, he does need some walks, but he also loves to just hang out inside with his owner. He's very calm and sweet. He thinks he's a big lap dog. He almost tried to sit in my lap when he came over here, but he is a true gentleman, house trained, fine with other dogs. He is, if you want somebody who's a little slowed down and you don't have to run around constantly with, Fred is your man. So good for any individual or family, a home or an apartment, just somebody to hang out with. Come meet Fred at the Baldwin Park Shelter and see this gorgeous boy for yourself. Oh yeah, Fred just wants to lay down and relax. Bye, Fred.